PDA, huh? Really?
I saw you talking to Rick and TC at the bar. You told them, didn't you?
I'm sorry. I they asked and I couldn't keep it from them anymore.
I understand. It's good.
Well, I'm glad you're not mad at me.
Of course I'm not mad. The only reason I wanted to keep this between us at the beginning was I wasn't sure it would work out. But I'm not worried anymore. It's definitely working.